keep... Hello guys, me Carson, aka BeconnerLife5, and welcome to another edition of SRX The Game Career Mode. So, in the intro video, just Tony Stewart called me a madman for wrecking a guy intentionally, but that's all false accusations. So, anyways, let's begin the introductory race at the Baffert Speedway for the SRX Series. So, can't talk today, but at least I give him my chances. So, I'm starting in the back of the pack, I believe. And as you can tell, I put it up to, I believe, hard mode. So, it'd be a lot more challenging. So, yeah. I couldn't figure out Stafford Speedway right away because of all the tight corners, you know, and as I looked at all the YouTubers that raced at this track, I mean, it's one of my first time running laps around this place in a simulated environment, you know, like, not in real life, but you know what I mean. Like, I think it races like a Richmond Raceway, I believe, because you have to brake really hard, be smooth, and patient with the throttle and all that. So basically, yeah, but I only got up to 9th. So yeah, it just shows that Stafford Speedway is a hard racetrack to pass on, you know. And the many times throughout the race, I just went on the apron and just tried to pass cars and seemed to not work for me. See, he just gets jukey loose, and I can't even recall being that loose here during my SRX career mode thing. Yep, looks like somebody passed me in the inside, and things get ugly from here. There goes another car going past me. So as you can see, man, as the tires wear out, I kept falling backwards. And there's only like a minute left before the field's inverted, and I have to climb my way back to the back, but that's not the case. Since I'm back here, I'll be in the front, and actually, I can, like, keep my position and stay there, you know, like, maintain it, because there's a lot of points on the line if you maintain that spot and actually, sorry. Yeah, I'm up the 8th right now. Yeah, I'm just stuck here because of traffic and the luck of the draw. But the good thing is, it's challenging, you know? You're not expected to be up in the lead like that, especially in your first race out in the SRX Series, because it is what it is. You have to play with that AI difficulty. Not always on easy and normal mode, you know? Or the one of the few AI difficulty modes you put in the game, but most of the time I did hard and expert mode. Oh man, sorry about that. That was the caution just for me. And not like real life, the timer just it just stops, but you don't really end under caution. Let's see, 2 laps to go. Let's see if I can do it. I guess after this Heat 1 video for Stafford Speedway, I'm just gonna stop commentating and just let you guys relive what kind of race it was going to have. So not many of you watch my SRX The Game videos, but hey, I'll let you guys watch it on CBS, because, you know, and as I finish 7th, who won? Sorry, my face is close. Yeah, I don't know who won. That's pretty much it. So share a comment right below the description if you have any thoughts or feelings about this race. Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, and click on that bell button so you can get some notifications of when my recent videos will come out as I upload these videos throughout the day. So make a happy car 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
SRX makes it extra special. Congratulations. Let's take a look at the race results.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you found the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.